welcome back to Ellese's Forest School. This is Unit 2 and today we are going to be sharpening our loppers. So what you will need is some camellia oil, or any other oil is good, but camellia oil is the best. I might be pronouncing it incorrectly, it might be pronounced camellia. You need some tool safety gloves, or at least one. One towel for wrapping your stone and one towel for cleaning the oil. So first we're just going to brush off any dirt. Got a little bit of sand there. Now I've opened my blade, I'm going to actually wear a tool safety glove. Do this, and you want to have the hand there that's holding the handle so you've got maximum grip. Just giving that a little brush down. Okay, so when you use loppers, when you're sharpening loppers, you don't actually have to sharpen both sides. So what you want to do is you want to turn your loppers to the side where the blade is protruding, not the flat side. And we're going to sharpen this edge here. So I'm going to remove my whetstone. And you want to start on your coarse side first. Coarse side usually have a lower number. And you're using this rounded edge here. Just going to open the blade. And I've got one blade on the floor, so it's not going to close. And you just want to do this rounded motion. And obviously be careful not to put pressure on the handle. So I'm holding the other handle under my arm. You're just using this rounded motion. You want to do this for about a minute or so. You've got to open the blade as far up possible, so you can sharpen as much of the blade as possible. Just moving up and down the blades to get a nice even sharpness. Okay, now I'm going to change the sides to the finer sides. You can actually feel the difference between the finer and the coarser side. The coarser side just feels a lot more rough. Smoother side, and you want to again do this for about a minute, working up and down the blades. Actually a bit hypnotic. So you want to check your tools regularly, ensuring there's no rust, and maintain them regularly. to get the maximum use out of them and ensure the maximum safety when you're using them. So you can do this every couple of months. Quite difficult just to get into that little bit there, closer to the hinge. Make sure you close the blade and always facing inwards towards you. Make sure you wrap the blade straight away, not the blade, the whetstone, in a clean cloth. So I'm just going to be dipping a clean cloth in some oil. Some camilla oil I'll put in the lid. And then you're just going to give that a wipe all over to make sure no rust forms on your blades. Just repeat that on this side. Okay, and then when you're finished, I'll just clean your rag again and return your loppers to the designated safety area. I prefer to wrap mine in a cloth to help keep the oil in. And that's it. That's how to sharpen one pair of loppers. That was unit 2 of our forest school course on how to use tools safely. Now I need to enter my password to stop the video. Thank you.